This introduces a recipe for kinako mochi that can be easily cooked in a microwave oven. The ingredients include kirimochi, that's a pounded rice cake, kinako, soybean powder made by roasting and grinding soybeans, and sugar. Place kinako and sugar in a bowl and mix well. If the sugar gets lumpy, crush it with a spoon. Cut a piece of kirimochi in half. Place the kirimochi pieces in enough water to cover them in a heat-resistant bowl. Roughly cover with plastic film and cook in a microwave oven until the kirimochi is tender. Check the tenderness after cooking for 1 to 2 minutes. After the kirimochi pieces have cooked through, coat them with the mixture of kinako and sugar. Now it's ready! Kinako mochi becomes hard when cooled, so serve it while it's tender. Mochi is also liable to cause choking, so it's recommended that mochi you serve to children or the elderly be cut into bite-sized pieces. Kinako is made by grinding roasted soybeans, and it's a flavorful and healthy food. Leftover kinako can be used as a topping for sugar toasts or donuts.